Welcome back. Street harassment is a form of sexual harassment that takes place in public places.
If you've ever been a victim of catcalling or another form of street harassment, one local woman is starting an effort to help you holla back. Sierra Ferguson reports.
So imagine you're driving down the street and someone leers out their car window and yells, "Hey, baby," or something to that effect. That might not necessarily be offensive to a lot of people, and some people might not even think that catcalling is a problem. But here to tell us a little bit about that and other forms of street harassment and how you might be able to get involved to end it is Amanda from Get Hollaback to Flagstaff. So Amanda, tell us a little bit about what street harassment is and why it's a problem.
So street harassment is any sort of unwanted, unsolicited attention that is oftentimes focused toward members of marginalized communities. So people of color, women, members of the LGBTQ community oftentimes are yelled at or, you know, whistled at or whatever the case might be in an attempt to objectify them, and it's just not a very pleasant experience for most people.
How should we respond to street harassment? Do you have any advice there?
Well, actually, at the Hollaback website, ihollaback.org, they have several different ideas of things that you can do, and it really just depends on the situation, because sometimes you want to avoid engaging because it's a dangerous experience, and other times there are some ways that you can get involved, but just having it known and out there as, like, this is not something we're going to tolerate is really the best way to combat it.
Objectification, I think, is a big thing, because a lot of people think, oh, it's just a compliment, but
right.
It goes way beyond that as a problem.
Absolutely.
And so now I wanted to ask you a little bit about your efforts to bring Hollaback to Flagstaff. What is Hollaback?
Hollaback is an organization that has chapters across various cities in the world, actually, and they're dedicated toward providing victims of street harassment with a stage, with a voice, and with a community for support. And so you can go online and you can post your story, and you'll get immediate feedback from social media websites saying, like, hey, I've got your back, and, you know, that's really awful that happened to you, and what a bummer. And it's an instant feedback that gives you support.
It's very plugged into social media.
Mm-hmm.
So tell me a little bit about how we're getting this going in Flagstaff and trying to feel out the community to see if people are interested.
Well, right now it's all about educating the public about what street harassment actually is and how prominent it is here in Flagstaff, because it is one of those things that flies under the radar most of the time. And so right now I'm trying to just raise awareness and gain support, because I'd like to start a chapter here in Flagstaff, but I gotta make sure I have enough people to support me in that process.
Thanks for coming in, and thanks for talking to us today. We'll have a link to the Facebook page that will bring, hopefully, Hollaback to Flagstaff on our website, naztoday.com.